I thought they would have passed it after the penalty. Probably wish they would have now.
I know you've been there all day. Come on, this is on that corner.
Now Wilson on second down. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. Remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker roll that they can fall back on anymore.
Though certainly not the start they were looking for here as they come up on a third and 14. Gun. Here's Wilson. And that is incomplete.
Trust me, Brandon, I'm not about to try and take your job. I can't do what you do. But that wasn't just three and out. That felt like three and backwards.
That's exactly what it was. You can have my job whenever you want it. The drive that you're looking for, though, probably going forward, bad start to the ball game.
Yeah, not the way to get things going.
Okay, look at this. The punt team nowhere to be found. They're on the sidelines. Offense going to go for this on the opening drive. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson. Pressure comes and Wilson's going to go down. Lawrence Taylor coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of 7. And Charles, they just handed them a gift. Going for it there. That spot of the field inside the 24.
Yeah, sometimes you think you've got plenty of time in a game, so you take a little bit of a crazy risk. This goes in the category of a crazy, crazy, crazy risk. Yeah, I'm giving you 3 on that one. But how about on the defensive side of the ball? To see them come out, line up and decide, you figure there's no way we're giving this one up. We're going to turn the ball over for our own offense and get some points out of it.
And they did the first part of that. Now they'll be looking to add those points with great field position. Second and goal to go now. To Johnson again. And now Lewis to the 13-yard line. He lost 2 there. And it's third down. Boy, you'd hate to squander this great field position. Here's third and goal.
Oh, girl, whatever. You need to know that, man.
Looking for Johnson, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Champ Bailey. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Now they told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher than them. You got to let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play? And they responded to the challenge.
He was looking for his favorite target, A.J. Green, that time. And that'll bring up second down. Again, this is Kamara, and he'll get this only up to about the 3-yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a third down.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down, then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
Even though you said you're about to start the ball, man.
So they need some cushion. Let's see what they can do on third down. From the gun, it's Wilson. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And they'll get him down right around the 11-yard line. It's an 8-yard pickup.
He's not gonna bomb,
it's
going to
make it fourth down.
I think that call was made not so much to try and get the first down, although they would have taken it if they could have gotten it. But it gave them a little bit of space.
I got the offensive
though. Completion on third. 5 yards on the pickup, and the Dolphins have a first down.
Well, no matter, we didn't know the severity of it.
Shotgun, Wilson. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. Big hit. Knocked down sideways at the 17-yard line. It'll be a pickup of just 2, and it'll be second down. Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground. On second down, Wilson connects with Sanu right side. And they're able to bring him down at the 20. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
From the gun on third down, Wilson. And incomplete. The contact made the ball run free and brings up fourth down.
It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up fourth. The offense going to stay out there. They converted once, failed once. What can they do here on fourth down? Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. Dancing to his left. Here as he's taken down.
I like water. What are you trying to say?
Able to get in and run him down for what will be a loss of 15 yards. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
I mean, if you can find an 18, that's fine.
He'll try and run. This is Johnson. And he'll get this one back to the 5-yard line, but no further than that. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal.
Oh, you can get it.
A great read there from his free safety position. Charles, you know, with those guys, it's all about their eyes. They have to be laser focused.
Yeah, I had to fake my way through it when I was playing, but now I can see exactly what they're doing. And on that play, he obviously had no presence to feel like he's being pushed for a pass. And without that, that allowed him to get up to the line of scrimmage and hold him to no gain.
Back with Charles Davis.
I'll look and check it out. I say you can Google it online, but I am running the trap though.
What do you say?
No, I was talking to the guys online, but all I was saying is that you can go online and find it.
And it's third down and goal from the four, and this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth.
Cameron Hayward's ability to take out blocks, hold the point of attack, and get upfield serves him very, very well.
Nice
play there.
Yeah, he can take on blocks because he's built like a block. And Vinatieri's kick is good. And it's 3-0 here in the second quarter. So after slogging through a scoreless first quarter, we have action on the scoreboard.
Yeah, we know.
Makes it 3-0.
Well, with these two offenses, we weren't going to stay 0-0 forever, were we? I'm not sure that this opens the floodgates, but I doubt that's the last scoring we're going to see.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to come out is going to cost him 5 as he's taken down right at the 20. The Dolphins offense now working their way back onto the field. And on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. But good job by their defense, though. They held him to 3, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit 92. Better, a little bit more careful here.
And sometimes when you see these calls on fourth down, when they decide to go for it, is that necessarily...
No.
Coach saying, I believe in my offense.
I'm by myself.
I'm
on my mic.
I can afford to go for it here. Because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than 3. And that's exactly what happened there. I do. I think that he had that in his mind going into the game. That I'm going to be aggressive on offense because I know I've got a defense that can hold up their end. But no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it,
I'll wear
7
anything.
Yards on first down, that fits the bill.
Second down, here's Wilson. And a grab made by Doug Baldwin. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks. On first down, Wilson. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. And he is knocked down from the side, right around the 31.
This big, you thought it's still big and tall. You'll find
what I'm doing. 2nd and 14.
Friedman's in Atlanta. That's you. Friedman in Atlanta. In Atlanta. Just Google Big Shoes in Atlanta. And it'll pop up.
From the gun, Wilson. Buying time to his left. The rushing numbers for Wilson, maybe down from earlier in his career, but he's still a threat to go, showing it there, picking up the first down.
Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble. And fortunately for him, he's able to get it back, but it will be a loss on the play. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. We're back to New Orleans after this. So the offense avoids disaster.
Come on.
Now it's second down.
Yeah.
Operating from the gun, Wilson, and the pressure gets to him again. Von Miller in there to get him, and this pass rush strong now. That sack's on back-to-back plays. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Wilson, from the gun, he'll throw. Flush to his right. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Miles Garrett in there to drop him yet again, and he must be shell-shocked back there. That's now back-to-back-to-back sacks, and it's fourth down. And they're going to go for this. Just one for three so far on fourth down tries. They're trying again. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw.
Well, why you got him?
And this is going to be incomplete. A surprising move to go for it predictably, at least somewhat predictably. It doesn't pay off. And the ball will go over on downs on the short side of the field.
See?
Johnson running left. To push his way forward here for a good little game. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks, allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
Well, a good field position to start the drive, but under the gun now here on third and eight. Foles. He gives it to Brown. Complete. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes it down to the 16. 9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive. Now Foles. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Danny Trevathan. And his guys have got it back in the closing stages of the first half.
As much football as we watch, we've seen this work many times. In the red zone, first down, take a shot at the end zone, and points result. In this case, though, give credit to the defense. They outguessed them, were prepared, and intercepted the pass.
And they're going to get this right away up to the 35-yard line. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here.
No, this is the call. We got to look at the time. Let's send some pictures up. Because I'm going to be up anyway.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
I'm starting to wonder if this offensive line just simply doesn't like him.
I mean, they've given up
six sacks in this game. He's had nowhere to go, nowhere to run, and obviously nowhere to hide.
And all those sacks in the first half, this is just complete domination. So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. This will be taken in at the one. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Jeez, my girl was on top of that.
And they had a nice little drive going last time. threw the interception in the red zone costless.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we've got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you got three on the board for sure.
You ran that route. Oh, it was a perfect route.
For them to swallow.
Yeah. Will they make up for it? The Pro Bowl wideout Julio Jones is intended receiver. That'll bring up second down.
Oh, yeah, that must pop a few, man.
Here's Foles.
Oh.
Steps away to his left.
Oh.
Looking downfield for Jones. So the long attempt
bro,
falls
bro, I'm going to do that play. I'm going to do that shit again. Third. That shit was perfect. I didn't
see,
even
this
see
what
you.
When you throw interceptions, that confident veneer that you have, it's chipped away a little bit.
Maybe do whatever you did, do it again.
Yeah, under throwing him there, and you're right. Those interceptions may be in the back of his mind. They'll look to throw here. He's going deep for Brown. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. I don't know. He had to be pretty quick with his fingers to start and stop after the ball hit the ground. I'm giving him some credit.
Now, I'm thinking about the mental focus, you know?
Yeah.
The mental focus.
Yeah, that's true.
You got to stay with it.
That's true. Taken in at the 22. Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And it'll be Dolphin football. So here are the Dolphins now. They get ready for their first possession of the second half. They were able to get the stop defensively. Now a chance really to set the tone here in quarter three.
They can really take charge, can't they? And this is probably how it was drawn up at the half. I think we can go inside the locker room, right? And I think we would see up on the grease boards, stop them defensively, get the ball back for the offense, and let's go downfield and score. Seems simple, right? The last part, we have to find out that's going to happen. But the first part worked to perfection. Did exactly what they wanted.
Oh, it was a drag route. It was a crossing route, two, three crossing routes. Tied him across in the back into the flat.
Here's Wilson to throw on second down. His throw incomplete.
This is low scoring game.
For Evan Ingram, the tight end.
I didn't go on four.
Down
playing,
well, they're
playing.
Slinging it. And then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in hot.
Nah, I'm aware. You try to throw the sisters out.
Third and long. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. Another drive comes and goes. Still nothing on the scoreboard.
Yeah, and when the second half comes,
they must be his friends. So Quags 92, T-Birds 92, and Bear Flash 92.
Got to keep pounding away.
No, this offense is staying put. They're just 1-for-4 in these situations so far. But they're going again on fourth down. They're going to try and throw.
They're with him.
Right. He's going to air it out deep. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he's taken down deep in their territory. The decision to go for it pays off. And now they're set up first and goal.
Ah, man,
it's tough enough to pick up first downs on third down plays. But when you go for it on fourth down, sometimes you're actually just praying. And on that play, the prayer was answered.
Try to pound it in, Kamara. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown.
Score.
A 6-yard touchdown run. And the Dolphins are in for six.
I know we don't talk about it enough.
Oh, my
God. The intelligence level of the guys up front blocking the offensive linemen.
Okay, I'm back, y'all. Let's win this shit.
Add in a little bit of athleticism and a whole lot of toughness. You got a lot to deal with, don't you?
That's why the guys in the backfield get them really nice Christmas gifts, right?
If they're smart, they do.
This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20. Call it the 21-yard line. Now this offense ready to hit.
I got the route
there. And a tight game. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
And this is incomplete.
They were trying
to get there to Chris Johnson, the running back. And it's second down.
I don't know about you, but I wanted to reach out of the booth
and snatch that pass. It's okay. I'm gonna run the ball. I'm gonna catch it up to him.
That's why he couldn't get his feet
down.
He
really caught the ball.
You know, Charles, I would have liked to have seen that.
Yeah, me too.
For you, I wanted to see you reach out and catch that.
Yeah, you've heard about my hands, huh?
Call it a gain of 4, and it'll leave him with a 3rd down and 6 to go.
No, that's okay. Off the free throw.
Time running out here on the play clock. On 3rd down, he'll drop to throw. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact.
Go for it, incomplete. Or keep it.
That's a 1st down if he holds on, but you saw the contact, able to jar it free from him and force a 4th down.
Great play defensively there, as you said, just to knock it free, because if he had caught that, pass the sticks, 1st down. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer.
Man, get that ball. Oh, my God.
And he couldn't get it to check up. That kicks all the way into the end zone for a touchback. So now here come the Dolphins. And they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last drive when they were able to push it in for 6.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate it. They may have to make a few additional changes along.
Through an opening, and there he goes. He's at the 30, 10, 5.
Okay. He want a showboat. All right. All right, man. Fuck it. Fuck it.
An 80-yard touchdown. And the Dolphins add on to their lead. Well called, well blocked, and then he just made a great play. That was an athlete going a long way.
Yeah, how about the suddenness, too, of just getting there and taking off and going? For the defensive guys, plays like that really hurt.
Now McManus on to kick this one off.
Touchdown. Touchdown's
great. This is fielded at the goal line. And some good coverage there by the kick team as they'll bring him down at the 16-yard line. Now this offense
play that ain't a ramp
to see what they can do here.
I think they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little
bit. We
got plenty
of time.
This offense moving.
Okay, so how do you
gonna
do that? How do you shake things up?
You look at what you called before, realize it hasn't worked.
Go to something else.
And maybe try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players, and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
So they took a shot on 1st down, but couldn't connect.
I should have hit it as soon as you said it.
It's not been the best game for him, but he definitely tried to get by with a little help from his friend there, trying to create a big play.
Couldn't do it, fell incomplete, but you're right, hasn't been a banner game here in the second half, just trying to get going.
Shit.
Big thing is trying to keep confidence up and continue to fire.
The Dolphins get there this time, and they bring him down.
Now, I know it's only a loss of a couple of yards, but when you get near the sidelines, just flip the ball out of bounds, incomplete, and save the yardage.
No time to take it out of bounds. Shit, ain't have no time. All right.
Set up to throw. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete.
God.
It's been this way.
He pressed the shit out of me.
Hasn't it? This secondary, it really put this receiving core on lockdown.
Listen, they've worked together like a basketball team is playing excellent defense. Great communication, doesn't matter whether it's man or zone. And especially against deep balls, as we saw there, they're not giving up anything to them.
Oh, that's really bad.
54 yards, well struck. Then the Dolphins getting set to go here. And they hit the home run last drive. One play on the ground all the way to the house. Now the defense, maybe they're expecting a run here.
Partner, I love your description, because when we talk about hitting the
home run,
we're usually thinking about a passing play, aren't we? Something in the air, deep ball. But how about them just taking it? Big time jaunt. Now if you're coming back out, now they've established this run game, the play action pass could very well be open.
Here, you got him.
There he goes, right side. And oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2-yard line. It's a big play there for Miami. 67 yards. And here we go on first and goal. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. Back now here live in New Orleans. It's Dolphin football. It's also Dolphin lead to begin quarter number four. First and goal here from the two.
Come right this side.
Shift together here from the D-line. They'll run it with Kamara. And he takes
what?
It into the end zone for the Dolphin.
He ran through him?
A great effort there. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Dolphins use the
shoot. How do you run through him?
Advantage as they cash in for six. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter.
Who laughing like that? Jesus, that's kind of scary.
And they will line up now for the two-point try. They'll try and run it up the middle. And this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the three. Now McManus on to kick this one off. This fielded at the two. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Now this offense about ready to take over again. And right now these guys are shuffling a little bit.
No, we're going to win it. We just got to get out of bounds. See the ball, get out of bounds.
Yeah, so you start pointing fingers at each other a little bit, asking a lot of questions. What are you seeing? What are you getting? Maybe trying to narrow down your playbook a little bit and maybe get simpler rather than more complex in order to try and fashion together a drive.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
Oh, yeah, I know. He jumped it.
That time and a fresh set of downs. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it.
Oh my God, bro.
This time it's he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
I see everybody running around, but y'all getting cluttered in between the like the defenders.
Your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you get 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
He gets it left side to Johnson, and out of bounds on the other side.
No, that's perfect. Go out of bounds because you want to save the clock.
And it moves the chains.
Well, that's fine. I already got a bounce and save the clock. Because that way we got time to position.
Possible run anticipation. Here's the D-line sandwiches together.
Damn, he won't release that bitch for nothing.
They got him for a sack. Cameron Hayward in there to make the sack. He buries him for a loss of 10.
Oh, shit.
Throw here out of the gun. Forced out to his left.
Oh my God, if he picked that shit off, boys.
A good pick up there, 26 yards. And until that point, we haven't seen Julio Jones. That's hard to believe here.
The team is losing, and he wants to have a better effect on the game.
Just the first connection, Ryan to Jones there. And it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down. Back to throw now on second and 10. And he will take it in for the touchdown.
Yeah.
Now Adam Vinatieri for the point after. It's up. It's good. That'll make the score line 20 to 10.
Hey, onside kick.
Two scores down, 3 timeouts left. Still a chance if they can somehow get this one back. And
the Dolphins are going to recover. And that's why you have your